我们今天呢，继续《刺客信条：幻境》第九期啊，现在要去暗杀这个女魔头，代号女魔头。Now is my chance to search her place。这款游戏呢，经过我一晚上努力啊，全程应该打了16个小时左右啊，终于把它打通关了。然后现在呢，就是后期配音吧。发现前期玩的还有录的那些话什么的，说的有点扯啊，所以呢我把原来的一些录音呢全部都删掉了啊，现在改为后期一个配音啊。然后呢因为打完这游戏全部啊，我稍微说一下这款游戏啊，就可能我的一个对刺客信条还停留在之前啊，我玩奥德赛还有起源啊，没有玩英灵殿啊，所以呢感觉这一代好像总感觉哪里好像有点问题啊。他好像是感觉好像那个判定有问题，比如说这里，对大家看，其实我是想跳到那个平台上面的啊，没想到就跳到那个草垛里面了。这呢是看了一下那个文件啊，就说明这个女魔随时可能回家。然后呢，我们接下来需要找一些线索啊。那然后呢，这里有个训练假人啊，得知这个女魔头能文善武，但这一关呢，其实我怎么处理，就利用那个大招直接飞过去把他一刀捅了，也没有看到他的善武啊。能文的话那肯定会说话的，对吧？而紧接着这里呢他也是有一个线索，我们稍微看一下就可以了。那这个钥匙说实话他那个钥匙我也不知道开哪儿门的，就随便捡了一把。好，然后呢这里这里是，对，下面有一个木头的窗户啊，然后打碎了我们就可以进去啊。这里呢这个房间有一个叫阿里布的一个诗集啊，阿里布写的一个诗集。这阿里布呢，他贯穿了幻境的中后期啊，几乎我们在后面几乎都能碰到这个叫阿里布的女人，她是一位诗人，能歌善舞啊。这猫就不摸了，这猫摸一下老费劲。Definitely tied to the order, along with somebody named El Rabisu。他说了啊，还有个叫潜藏者的人啊，这个潜藏者呢可能也算是这个小团体的一个队长吧啊，比较重要的一个人物。人女魔呢他就推进一下这个剧情的人啊。可以看出来我们用羽毛沾染那些血的这个教团成员啊，他一般都是比较大，就像类似这种女魔他根本就没有资格去用那个羽毛沾他的血。我们在这里等一下女魔就 OK 了，待会儿他就回来了。大家不知道还记不记得之前那个哈桑医生啊，我连他的正面都没有见过，直接就死了啊，所以呢那些人几乎都不太重要。一堆小线索，然后去牵扯出一个大的成员。
Then prepare the bath salts. I am utterly beat.
他们每一个教团成员呢，几乎都是一些社会名流了，或者有钱人了什么的，社会名流比较多一点。
Paradise.Is where you find it. That old fool tinkering with his
work. 哎，他还在说啊，玩那些没用的古代圆盘啊。这时候呢，其实我们就不用多管了。他说一些废话，我直接把他嘎掉，然后立即溜了就可以了。这呢要怎么跑呢？如果说我们的恶名不是很多的话，直接朝这个高处跑。如果说恶名到达两格，就像我现在这个模样啊，一般高楼上面还有弓箭手，这个弓箭手呢只会出现在我们有两格的这个恶名情况下。如果说没有恶名的话，这个弓箭手也不存在。 OK， 继续下一个任务。下一个任务呢，就是返回据点啊，找这个据点的负责人啊。他们每一个据点呢，都会牵扯出一个，怎么说，教团的中高层领导吧。刚才我们杀的那就是小领导啊。You have filled the streets with eyes and spies. Such is the life of a Rafiq. Without my knowledge, where would we be? Knowledge is a tool, a weapon.It can be used for good or ill, and the Order is using it for ill indeed. What have you learned? Rot runs deep through the House of Wisdom. They are using some ancient book, hoping to build a wicked device. I have heard rumors of this blasphemous contraption. They call it their great work. The Order is experimenting on people, lethally.I have stopped them for now, but someone called El Rabisu is running things at the House of Wisdom. Any idea about who this Rabisu character could be? I have my suspicions about the great scholar, Fazil Fahim. That fragile old man? The clues I have gathered tell me so. It could be.The House of Wisdom will be hosting a great symposium soon. An informal gathering of scholars. A lecture, refreshments, chatter. Even the great Arib will attend. Go, spy out this puzzle with care. But do not throw your blade at the symposium. We don't want to show our hand just yet. But if Fazil is guilty and alone, then like a viper, strike.But you must be sure. Before I act, I will be sure.哎，每次这个羽毛一拿出来，没问题。接下来刺杀任务就比较麻烦，分为好几条路线。干掉这个潜藏者之前呢，我们先去那个山洞里边密室拿一下那把剑，因为我们已经收集了三个碎片。
Excellent. The shot.
这就祖母绿之剑、这把剑的属性呢，就是上限生命值上限降低 50%， 但伤害提升 50% 啊。说实话，这款游戏我觉得伤害其实。哎，他没什么用啊，一般没什么人会正面和他打，对不对？好，接下来我们来到这个智慧宫啊，就完成刺杀潜藏者的任务。这潜藏者呢，也是智慧宫里面德高望重的领导啊，智慧宫宫长啊，应该可以这么讲。
Fazil Fahim's lecture about the antediluvian antecedents of humanity will begin soon. In the meantime.Please enjoy our ample stock of exquisite delicacies and tasty refreshments.
好啊，需要让我们探索寻找机遇。看到这群人在这里啊，不是鬼鬼祟祟在交流什么啊，我们只能去找一个隐藏点，然后偷听。
Where is Arim? I hope to catch a whiff of her magnificent aura.So rare to see her outside of the round city.
The beloved is in the garden, ruminating upon the perfection of nature.
Oh, to be a flower held in her discerning hands, inspiring such languid verse.
She must be relieved to be free of her wealthy patrons for a change.
Oh, perhaps she leads an exciting secret double life, slipping out of the palaces to find inspiration in common life.
I doubt it.
好，他说了，诗人阿里布正在东边外院休息。这个我一开始玩的时候，录的时候还不知道阿里布是谁，然后跑过去了啊，一看啊、哦，原来是这个女人。
Yes,
symmetry of sky and sea, but only in thine eye do these two planes meet.
You have read my work, and who might you be?
A lover of poetry, nothing more. And of order. Or should I say, chaos.
I know only one living poet who loves chaos that much. Ali ibn Muhammad. Are you a fan of his pedestrian work?
The rivalry between you two is legendary. It enhances the craft. I cannot choose.
You are most diplomatic. But I would rather seek inspiration among these lovely blooms. Good day.
阿里布呢发现我们这个人不太真诚了啊，就话说不到一块儿去，没办法，我只能再去寻找别的一个方法。
Hey, my finger, over here.
I told you I'd see you around.
Indeed. And what brings you back?
I want to show you something.
来到这个内院啊，发现这个内哈尔也在，然后内哈尔说：“我告诉你啊，哪有秘密，你跟我来就行。”
These House of Wisdom boars collect the wildest trinkets and gadgets.
I have been here before, Nihal. This is Ahmed ibn Musa's office. Have you been sneaking in there?
It gives me a tingle down my spine, like I'm nearing a cosmic secret.
You read too much about magicians and lost cities buried beneath the dunes.
You don't read enough. Perhaps there are other worlds, other people out among the stars.
Nonsense.
其实我们在这里可以怀疑一下内哈尔啊，为什么你会懂得那么多，还涉及到宇宙那些东西，是吧？之前哪有说过这些啊？突然好几年不见，好家伙，你看什么书了吗？看了宇宙。十万个为什么吗？对不对？
Are capable of designing some fantastic devices.
Not all of his ideas are that practical, I'm afraid.
Don't be so smug. The world is full of wonders. Does this remind you of your nightmares?
No. More like something from the Bimaris.
这张图怎么和之前那个哈桑医生的有点相似啊？
Yes. The swift ways to kill silently, death in seconds.
This, I have seen this one before. Is this what you wanted to show me?
Yes. It reminded me of that object we found at the palace. What is it?
A drawing from an ancient book.
There is something you are not telling me.
You do not want to know what happens behind closed doors.
Why? Because you do not know either?
Because, as Dirwish says, sometimes it is better not to know the truth behind the things we must do.
The truth, Basim, is that everything is here in front of you, but you refuse to look at it. This is about you.It has always been about you, ever since that night.
I took an oath, Nihal, to leave my old life behind and walk this path of shadows.
And maybe someday you will find the light. But until then, I will walk behind you every step of the way to remind you not to forget who you are.
Is that a threat?
I do not know.
内哈尔呢非常的关心他啊，就感觉好像两个人形影不离，但是呢我们主角是不需要这样的人啊，你身为一个刺客，你后面一直让人跟踪，那叫怎么一回事吗？对不对？给谁都受不了，是吧？
You should not be back so soon.
I know. I'm still nervous, but I couldn't stay away from my books.
I guess we must always do
这侯奈英呢，就之前我们在善血室碰到这个人啊，是女魔让他去研究那些东西，研究那些古代文字，但他看不懂。好，混入一楼的人群。我来这里。
Sayyidi, I am honored to make your acquaintance.
Good to see more young people enjoying the House of Wisdom.
Do you think the great scholar will give a good lecture?
Do not waste time listening to his nonsense. I have written many more edifying and practical books instead.
On which topics?
I have written extensively about sundials, astrolabes, stars and planets, and the circumference of the Earth.
Fascinating, Sayyidi. I shall read more of your work soon. Wada'an.
好啊，兄弟们，这款游戏系列就是《刺客信条：幻景》这一系列呢，可能我的剪辑有点多，下一个游戏的系列就不会这样了。
Is Fazil Fahim's lecture ready to begin?
Indeed, it is. Head inside, if you please. Welcome, one and all, to the House of Wisdom, Center of Learning in Baghdad. Indeed, of the entire world.I am Fazil Fahim al-Kimsar, first scholar of the House of Wisdom, wisest of the wise. Today, I will shock you with what may sound like outrageous blasphemies. Do not fear, good people. Though I am old, my mind remains sharp as steel. Today, I speak of mysteries.Of creatures from the antediluvian age. Do not the ancient prophets tell us about giants from before the flood who forsook Allah and worshipped false idols? Is it not possible these giants built marvels, works of wondrous power, now lost to us?
Zahra and Hassan are both dead, slain by an assassin's blade.
They are dead.
Sayyidi, I urge you to hide until it's safe.
Apologies, people, but our lecture has concluded. Please, feel free to explore the House of Wisdom's many fine chambers.
因为他那个小团体的两个人都死了，他所以有些害怕啊，可能接下来就是他想着躲一阵子。
Great scholar, Fazil.You who burn books and hope the smoke will hide your crimes. How many did you sacrifice in your search for knowledge? How many did you use, damage, and discard in the name of discovery? Now you hide within the House of Wisdom. The house you led astray. But I will find you. And I will exact justice for every soul you savaged for your great work.
刺杀大学者法兹尔啊，同样呢也是有很多条路线，因为我是第一次玩嘛，没有通关啊，之前玩的，然后呢反正就走了很多冤枉路啊，所以呢剪辑就有点多，但尽可能会让大家看懂啊，我会解说下去。
The order in Abbasia. I need to hunt him down.
好，寻找他的去向。在这里呢又有几个人啊，他嘴比较碎，就开始谈论这个谈论那个的啊，我们坐在长椅上面小休息一下，偷听一下这俩人在说什么。
How exciting. What do you think frightened the great scholar?
The old fool must have imagined one of his antediluvian creatures. He's an absolute disgrace.
But where did he run off to?
There's rumors of hidden passages beneath the House of Wisdom. Maybe he hid down there.
I have heard the rooftop gardener mention these places, yes.
What a colorful detail to include in my verse. The scholar, by secret tunnels fled, chased by delusions of deities who want him dead.
啊，潜藏者不愧是潜藏者啊，藏到了这个智慧宫下面一个密室。而另一个人说呢，屋顶上的园丁啊，可能有这个地下室的钥匙啊。随后呢，我就看到这儿有一个人。
But I heard a rumor about a hidden basement beneath the House of Wisdom.
A secret basement? You must be joking.
No, not at all. Surely, such a large building must have basements and cellars to store books and inks.
I'm aware of no such location on these premises.
Perhaps a little token of my appreciation will jog your memory.
Most generous. Murders, mayhem, and bonfires. It's time for me to depart the House of Wisdom. Father has a fine carpet shop in Samara. He always wanted me to take up the family trade.
A wise choice. Now, about any hidden cellars?
Oh, yes, of course, forgive me. Now that you mention it, there is a basement hatch in the northwest courtyard.
这领班呢收了我们一个代币的好处啊，然后告诉我们西北边啊，就是外院有一个地下室入口。
Gatekeeper, let me pass. Those who came before are. What are you talking about? Those who came before are. Let me get back to you.
I've lost.而这个先知他是需要口令啊，我们现在也没有口令。接下来我们要那里显示要偷听一下这个图书管理员的谈话啊。其实这个地方其实到这儿我们就可以直接去找这个地下室的入口了，但我又选择听了一下这个话。
I'm sorry, I was distracted by the presence of the famous poet Arib. Forget the poet.We better find Fuzzle's book, or we're both dead.
Sounds like part of a passphrase.
哦，原来下面那个人要的口令啊，在这个图书馆内。刚进去就一开鹰眼啊，发现有俩二傻子搁那儿站岗了。然后呢，我们把门口这也干掉啊，发现里边人多了去了。然后也想着换一条路吧，人太多了。换一条路之后呢，我就上房顶去找那个园丁。好，园丁钥匙拿到之后，尴尬就来了，我没有找到那个地下室入口，然后呢，只能返回这个图书馆啊，一路杀过去。
Wait, what?
在这里呢，发现了一本书。
That book looks out of place, wedged behind a desk like that. A history of the great scholar and his magnificent.
说很多书籍被珍藏起来了。
By Fazil Fahim.
前面呢有两个敌人加一个大块头，那个大块头是实在难搞啊，打他的时候也特别浪费时间。而这时候呢，我选择用这个噪音弹啊去。声东击西一下，没想到那俩人是聋子哈。开启大招一个，两个小朋友就突然就没了啊。杀完他俩，我们就可以偷悄悄的摸过去，要把这个大块头给干掉。他因为身上有盔甲，我们正面打的时候特别麻烦。
Looks like somebody left a book in the stairwell.
确实，像这类游戏啊，我应该提前去自己了解一下。首先必须得打一个通关啊，然后再去制作视频啊。我看到评论区有一位小伙伴就和我说了一下，你应该提前去了解一下剧情，不然的话自己也玩的一头雾水，大家也看的特别累啊。然后呢，和大家说一声抱歉啊，非常对不起啊。从这款游戏之后呢，起码不会像这样了啊，肯定是对游戏有一个了解了。好，现在呢，这个上面还有几个人啊，我们都把他干掉，让我们的道路一路畅通。没想到就是那个大块头啊，他突然巡逻回来看到我了，然后呢，我就藏了这么一个。地方啊，狗都不来尿尿的一个地方，我就藏这儿，然后被人家给发现了，追过来之后就把我卡在里边，怎么翻都翻不出去，打也打不到他。最后实在没办法啊，让人家打了一棒槌，这样我才出来了。OK 啊，解决他之后呢，我们继续向前跑。
This letter mentions a private reading balcony. Might be where the reader has taken the book.
这里呢，剪的几段啊，都是我这个剪东西啊，有点太浪费时间了，所以就剪掉了。那个窗户打开就不要进去出去啊，他其实给我们留了一个撤退路线，把上面这两人干掉就 OK 了。 我学习了另一个技能啊，那个技能就是如果在暗杀了一个人的同时，旁边还有另一个敌人，而且我们身上还有一把飞刀的话，我们就可以飞另一个人。
Written by Fazil Fahim, could be his masterwork. Its title is, "Those who came before are those who shall return." This has to be it.
好，我们找了半天就是为找这个口令啊，这个口令已经找到了，接下来就要和这个守门人对话。终有归期。
Correct. You may proceed.
这里面后面藏了一个密室。
Looks clear. I can use my weapons again if needed.
这里有个人，等他过来的时候暗杀他一下，把他小朋友给他拉过来。这里有一个大块头，还有两个人。等那个上面那个标变色以后，哎，我还可以勾引他过来，不用吹口哨了。有时候吹口哨会吸引过来很多人。这个呢，旁边有个油桶，直接把这个油桶打爆啊，那个小喽啰就死了。然后应该是旁边的火焰把另一个油桶点燃了啊，然后把那个大块头也给烧死了。这也是被发现了，暗杀有点晚了。有人在叫。
There is a deep wrongness here.
必须穿长袍，没穿长袍，实验对象不得入内。这个房子后面就有门，后面就有长袍啊，但是进不去，我们只能从旁边这里滑进去，然后把他的衣服换上。
Poor guy will not need this anymore. This should help me blend in.
This 衣服只能用一次啊。这个呢也是我后面才知道，我都没有看那个介绍。用完一次之后就不能用了啊，它是伪装嘛。那些守卫看到我们也就不打了。
Next subject, in here now.
There are horrors here.But the most terrifying thing is that I have seen it all before. Somehow.
Who dares meddle with my great work? Killing my allies and spoiling my lecture. It's an outrage.
It looks like the handiwork of a trained assassin.
Must be some faction in the Round City. Or one of those jealous broods in Sharqiyya.
These killings were too subtle for mercenaries.
No matter.Once I understand how the mechanism works, I will prove myself to Al-Bahamud.
In here, Blackwood.
要来这里做实验啊，我们就是小白鼠。
You are new, aren't you? I don't recognize you.They promised you gold when you volunteered, yes? No matter. What you are about to behold surpasses all worldly riches. Don't be afraid. Are you afraid? This is my great work. I call it Aruha. It will take you on a journey to another realm. Why did the first ones leave this world behind, filled with fools, I wonder, and make so few of me? We call this the House of Wisdom, but its foundations are unsound. For beneath the House of Wisdom lies the Dungeon of Ignorance. And upon such dark secrets, we build our philosophies. Science is the noblest purpose. Knowledge is the greatest power.
No.
No? Then what?
And then, 把他杀掉。他研究这个应该是一个传送装置了吧，但可惜啊，实验还没有成功，被我们嘎掉了。
This may be the place. It may be here where lies absolute knowledge. It is not how I remember it. Behind the doors.It looked brighter.
他说那道门后面啊，其实这个场景就有一些奇怪。
All we see is darkness.
为什么每一次把这种人杀了之后呢，我们还可以和他对话啊？又看到了那个珍妮，现在他这个病情啊是越来越严重了，心理障碍啊，应该说是病情，不只是晚上睡觉能梦到啊，这白天出点什么事儿也能看到。
I need to get out of here. Get back to the lab.
影中的策划者。潜藏者已经被我们干掉了。OK， 这个据点任务就完成了。好，要出去了。然后呢，离开智慧宫之后去下一个据点啊。
The scholar's notes. He believes in these ancient beings.
能解开宇宙的秘密。
No question about it. Fazil was neck deep in the order.
这教团首领，还有这个信啊，这封信很有意思啊。他们把国王当做棋子啊，很嚣张。这个教团。好的，这个就是那个入口啊。我回头看了一下，我觉得。啊，怪不得当时没有找到啊！那好，那咱本期视频也就到此结束了，我们下期再见，拜拜。